creatures of this planet. I come to compete.
So you pesky Earth slugs like to race, eh? Well, I, Nitrous Oxide, am the fastest racer in the galaxy. I travel the stars looking for creatures to test my skills.
It's a little game I call Survival of the Fastest. Here's the way we play.
I challenge the best driver of your world to a race for the planet. If your driver wins,
I'll leave your miserable little rock alone. But if I win, I will turn your entire globe into a
concrete parking lot and make you my minions. Get ready to race for the fate of your planet.
Welcome to the adventure area. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive into a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track's starting line. Finish the track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will unlock. Good luck, and drive fast. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can go faster through turns by power sliding. Press the power slide button while performing a hard turn. Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get a turbo boost while power sliding, wait until the smoke from your exhaust turns black. Then press the power slide button. If you wait too long, you'll hear a backfire sound and miss your chance for a boost. To open this door, you must come in first place in all four races of this area. Congratulations, you win a trophy. When you get a TNT crate on your head, start hopping immediately. If you react fast and hop enough times, the TNT crate will fall off your head before it explodes. You must have a boss key to open this door. You can race a boss after beating all four tracks in an area. Beat the boss in a boss race, and the key is your prize. Congratulations on opening this new area. Here you will find four more tracks to race. Good luck. This is the load save screen. There are 5 of these screens, 1 in each world section. When you want to load or save a game, go to one of these screens. To access it, drive up to the screen and follow the directions.